Yo, what's up? It's your boy Young Six, and I'm on Runs on E-Extra. Just know. Official, Ayakata. Official, Ayakata. Official, Ayakata. Ayakata. I've been a victim of the industry, whereas trying to, you know, change the genre of music and stuff, but I've realized that you just have to be smart, and you have to be business smart, not just smart. Like an artist like me that came up trying to do this hip-hop, you know, I did hip-hop, and then I made a hit song with Wizkid. I made another hit song with Middle C and all that. Over the years, I had to learn that, okay, this hip-hop started from the Western world. It was a major genre in the Western world. So what I did for myself, and anyone who has listened to my album, who has heard songs like International, songs like Addicted featuring Dallas, South African rapper, songs like Notice, One Tweet, you know what I mean, songs like Amen, you realize that I've coined my own genre of music, which is called Afro Hip Hop. Because the thing is that the music in me is greater than whatever is out there. So I'm going to keep making music, and whatever trend comes out, if it's something I can learn from, I learn from it, and then I apply what I've learned to my music. So that's where you get the Afro Hip music from. And then again, this stuff is business. When you see that this is not working right, it means you're not doing something right. Sometimes it takes patience, and you might be doing something right, and you have to be patient to get to where you want to get to. But then again, you have to be business smart as well. The way I move these days, they didn't notice. The way I groove these days, they didn't notice. I ain't had a fan these days, they didn't notice. Yeah, basically, you know, Storm is still family. And Storm, they've been like my greatest teachers in the game. Like, they taught me how to handle myself, how to take care of myself, how to push when no one is there, when no one is looking, how to forget the politics and just focus on your dreams. So yeah, after my contract ended with Storm, I've just basically been applying everything I learned from the experience, the stay, the time. I've just been applying everything to my career under my own company and under the influence of my own decisions. So I got no money to notice. Fine boy in the bed, it's my office. And many baller, I'm gonna act and make a promise. Yeah, what I feel is that, you know, lots of people, they don't really know what they want. They're driven by what they see on TV, how they see people live their life and stuff like that. But anyone who is focused and knows what he wants will always know how to get by the challenges before them. Someone like me, I know how important education is. I've been to 6 universities in Nigeria. So when I conversate with so many people, they see me, they actually feel like I'm a graduate and stuff because of the way I interact and the way I converse with them. But the thing is that I've learned so much from school, enough to know that I need to have a BSc to be a better person in life. Because at the end of the day, let me not lie to you, me being one of the most influential youths in the country right now means that there's a lot I can do aside from music. You know what I mean? I'm talking politics. I can go out tomorrow and be the commissioner of something in my state. I'm not just going to do that because I'm Young Six. I'm going to do that with facts on ground that, okay, this guy is influential. This guy actually has power over the youth. If this guy says this, it happens. But then again, what will happen when they start looking at you, that you have all that power and you're an illiterate? Do you understand? So that's where the BSc comes in. Everyone now sees you like, okay, this is someone who knows what he is doing. So that's what it is. That's where education comes in. It gives you that packaging. It makes you look special. It makes you look organized. It makes you look responsible. The way I move these days in the notes. The way I groove these days in the notes. Digital music is taking over, and that, by me saying that, I mean social media is taking over. Like, the days of CD plates are almost done. The days of CD plates are almost done. Like, I can foresee and I can actually picture some kids, probably Americans, no disrespect to the creative Nigerians that are out there, but I'm not really saying that because of the resources we have, but I believe that there are some people out there right now that are making devices or creating devices that will make us no longer have to use CD plates again. Because then again, back then we used to have CD players, Discmans, Walkmans, those things are no longer around. That's one of the reasons why those physical CD copies are not going out there. But the reason why those things are still selling is because they still make cars with CD plates, and there are people that who don't know how to use Blackberries or iPhones or these sophisticated smartphones of the 21st century. So then again, but as time goes on, those people will grow, those people will evolve. So those CD plates, on my own opinion, for what I see, those CD plates are going to fade out so fast, we will not even remember they existed. And that's just how it is. And when it comes to the digital stuff, I think Nigerians we're getting there. I can testify to that from the sales of my album. And me selling that much just makes me think, like, okay, how much more like them P Square, who are already like worldwide stars, you know what I mean? So like them the bands, like, you know what I mean? That means like there are people that can already say that, okay, well, I've gotten there. But for me, I have to testify to that by selling more CDs and selling more albums online. So that's what it is.
This is Afro hip music. Pass me the I don't need high sis. So I got a lot more sin on me, your girl, they high sis. I spit the truth cause all these rappers don't need license. Rap the girls crazy and I never use the license.
Working with rappers, I can't really say. I've worked with the best rappers in Nigeria. Olamide is on my album, Fini is on my album, Emma is on my album, Ice Prince is on my album, and then the owner of the album is Young Six. So like I don't really know where else to look, because on the scale of 1 to 10, those are the top 10 rappers in Nigeria right now. So yeah, there are definitely going to be kids that are going to come up. So hopefully there's going to be a guy that will storm the block really soon that, you know, I'll be inspired to work with. But so far so good. The set of people I'm working with right now, they are growing on my level. So anytime we go into the studio, there's a new vibe, there's a new energy. You know, you have to come correct, because these guys are evolving with as the day goes by. They're getting better and everything, and they're improving. And it's a challenge to me to improve on myself and stuff. So that's one of the reasons why I work with this, why I've worked with these rappers. Man, my advice to anyone who's upcoming right now, who has a dream to make it big, you know, well, you have to pray to God for wisdom, because 80% of the time I go on my knees and pray after I thank God and I pray for forgiveness. I just pray for wisdom, because if you actually know what you're doing, you're going to come across the right resources to make yourself who you want to be if you work really hard. But then again, what happens when you come across those resources? You need wisdom to be able to apply them, to make something out of them. Yeah, man, you know what it is. It's your boy Young Six. And if you want to reach me or you want to get through to me, holla at me on Twitter. My Twitter handle is at Young Six. That's at YUNG6IX. My Facebook is www.facebook.com/YUNG6IX. That's Young Six. I go hard, your girl comes. What you think I metaphor when I said I'm effing good? That wasn't a metaphor. You know what it is. It's your boy Young Six, and you're watching IGZ Extremely Nigeria. Grind don't stop. Six, just know.
MC, I don't hide them, they see things. Better runs, girl, guy, to like free things. See, I'm just a young boy into big things. Some say me, I be wearing with big dreams.